got some ass, bring it in. Bitch, I'm the new CNN. Yeah.
What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Mystic. Today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get the GTA Noose outfit for free. Easy, it's not patch. Really simple to do. Now, before this video starts, I've got to ask you, it'd be a big help to me, and I'd appreciate a lot if you follow my socials, subscribe to the channel, and like the video. That would be great. And yeah, let's just get right into it. Okay, so the first part of this job is you're going to want to open your menu, and then you're going to want to go over to jobs. Play job, bookmarks, and you want to scroll down all the way to Last Team Standing, and then you'll find Noose Police by Husky70. I will link it below, by the way, because, well, I'll link it for your desired console, so don't worry about that. Okay, so once you've loaded into the job, you don't need to mess with settings or anything. What you do need to do is make sure you have the gray earpiece or the red earpiece, as that's like essential for the glitch. So if you haven't got that, cancel out the mission, go to the gun store and buy that right now. Now, it would be really handy to actually have a friend to do this mission with, because you do need another player. But see, at the time, none of my friends were on because it was late as hell. So basically what we did, I just invited a bunch of people. You can just put on auto invite, matchmaking open, and hope someone joins. Okay, here we go, someone finally joins, and yeah, I did actually time-lapse this bit because it did take a while for someone to join. It might do that sometimes, just be persistent, and I'm sure it'll work out for you. Okay, so for the next part of the glitch, I did actually slow it down because, well, it's kind of hard to get the hang of, so I'm going to slow it down for you, make sure you know what you're doing, because it's a race between you and another player who does it first, because I'm guaranteeing you're both going to want it, so yeah, here you go. Once the mission starts, you're going to spawn with your feet above the screen. You're not going to be able to see your character, and that is what you want. If that doesn't happen, cancel the mission, go back and do it, something wrong happened. Okay, this bit is slowed down, as I said, because it's kind of complicated to get the hang of. But once you do get the hang of it, it'll be like a piece of cake, it'll be easy. So you're going to load in, you're going to be wearing your normal outfit. But don't worry about that, because it should, if I'm correct here, it should change to the Noose outfit in a second. Alright, so as you load in, your character should change around now, I'd say. Alright, and then you're going to want to go to your interaction menu, go to style, go down to accessories, go to gear, and press 1 to the left of the D-pad, and you want to cancel out of that, open up your phone, and you just want to go to the job, right in the middle, and you're just going to want to quit it. And there you go, that's the first part of the glitch done. Should be rather easy because I slowed it down for you. If you did find that good, comment below, like, thanks, because that was kind of complicated or something. I don't know. Yeah, you know, I just ignore what I'm saying. But yeah, that should be the outfit saved to your character now. Now you've got to load back into online, and I'll continue the steps when we're back in online. Alright, so you're going to load in wearing the Noose outfit. If you didn't load in wearing the Noose outfit, something went wrong, you did something wrong, you're going to have to go back into the mission and redo all the steps. But hopefully, all of you have the outfit now, because it should be on your character. Now, don't be fooled, this isn't actually saved, it's not saved outfit yet. You need to actually take a car or an oppressor in my case, and you're going to fly over to the nearest clothes store, and you're going to want to save the outfit. Now, once you've saved the outfit, everything should be good, but, you know, you still got the annoying earpiece, so you can just actually take that off. you just take it off, and then you can just save the outfit again, and everything will be fine. You have a fully fledged police outfit now for, I don't know, whatever you're doing, RPs yourself, or if you just want to look cool, maybe show your friends. It's pretty cool, and I'm going to be posting more glitch videos in the future because I actually kind of enjoy making these videos. So if you did go in to enjoy this video, remember to like, subscribe, and comment, I don't know, glitch. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.